Alright, hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here is going to reaction to Orient episode 21 overall. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If we do, excuse me, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, and yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, we had this whole beef with the Shimazu squad pop up last time. Stealing the blade energy. Take the credit. Break the horn. Sword trial. Okay, so yeah, last time we got backstory at the end of the episode for Akihiro, because he had gotten frustrated and threw this chip thing down on the ground, or this wood piece of wood that he had in his hand. Sasha picked it up and asked what it is, and then one of Akihiro's siblings explained that it's like for Bushi to figure out strategies with or something. But yeah, so we had them defeating, seemingly, the monster Yotaro, and then that or he escaped. I can't remember too well. But yeah, so they managed to defeat the monster that was in front of them. They have to stop this other thing from crawling up to the main enemy and giving it the power. Because that was the whole crux of the operation, was stopping Yamato no Orochi from eating these minerals, because that was giving it power, like fuel, essentially. All right. Older and younger brothers. Okay, the sword trial. Well, there's red. Okay. There's red and they're all blue. Prove yourself worthy of leading the clan. Talking back to the Lord. Contest will make it clear. Oh, yeah. Red is stronger than blue. Master and servant. Born to rule. That's pretty messed up. Twisted might be a better thing, way to say it. Of course. That's when it started. Oh yeah. Dad's words. Getting repelled. Prepare the rest of the squad and standing in place. Well, he was right. No choice but to obey. So, yeah. No choice but to do it this way. Hmm. Okay. Hmm. So, yeah. Bear the responsibility of leading the Blue Bates in battle. Hmm. All there's words. Hmm. Not like he asked to be in this position, really. Yeah, that's how he feels. Hmm. Should keep them safe. Oh, yeah, of course he cares about them. Trying to keep them safe. Oof. That's not good. I'm still linked, so okay. Still alive. Not that simple. That's what you wanted. Okay. What a hero. I was in the way. So, yeah, not a good mindset, but probably how it really looks. Always got your back. Am I seeing things? Hell if I know. Well, all right, so yeah, I'll hold it in place. Don't seem happy at all. Yeah. Just need to link up again. Oh yeah. Family's here for him. Yep. That crap all this time. Deserved. Alrighty. Alright, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 7. Exhausted, probably. Well, that matters. All right. I'm gonna do it that way. close up. Nice. Alrighty. Shatter all of them, huh? Okay. Breaking the horns. Alrighty. Yeah, we gotta absorb it too. On the day. Yeah, lucky hero. Just only did the final blow. Oh, yeah. Gonna be legends. Obnoxious face of yours says otherwise. White clad forces. All right, so yeah. Not over yet. Still gotta save the Lord. But yeah, good episode. A lot of stuff for the Shimazu guys, Akihiro, and learning about why he's fighting and their past of their dad being kind of bad person. Leaving that Red Bushi are everything, and so yeah, because Akihiro won't comply, he actually makes it to where in front of everyone declares that Akihiro and his brother Haruhisa are master and servant now, so everyone will see them as such, even though neither of them wants it to be that way. But yeah, that was a good episode, though. They defeated Yamato no Orochi, but things aren't over yet, because I still gotta find the Lord. I've forgotten his name. And defeat Yatoro, he's still out there. But yeah, leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and I'll see y'all later. So yeah.